playoffs are upon Texas high school football. Over the next 6 weeks, 704 teams will whittle down to 12 state champions. First test, bye district. Win, and you get to say bye.
Bye.
Lose, and you're permanently on bye. Tempers run high, stakes held high, and by the end of each game, a gold football hoisted high.